He's okay.
You sure? Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
Street.
Amira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aaron.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat.
Enough!
But...
Please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?